Hello everyone, here is Arthur. Today we will talk about, one of the most widespread design patterns is MVC, which stands for Model, View, Controller. Let's begin. Design patterns often relate to changes in file structure and communication between classes. This pattern is used to separate application layers. Traditionally used in desktop graphical user interfaces, this pattern has also become popular for web application design. Most programming languages have MVC frameworks that make it easy to implement a pattern, which makes this pattern heavily supported. Model. The central component of the pattern. It is a dynamic data structure of the application, independent of the user interface, which directly manages data, logic, and application rules. The model is responsible for managing application data. It also receives user input from the driver. This part manages your website data. Its role is to retrieve raw information from the database, organize it, and combine it so that it can then be processed by the controller. There are, among others, SQL queries. View. Any representation of information, such as a chart, diagram, or table. Multiple views of the same information are possible, such as a bar chart for management and a tabular view for accountants. The view renders a presentation of the model in the specified format. This part focuses on the display. It hardly does any computation and just gets the variables to know what to display. This is mostly HTML code, but also very simple PHP loops and conditions, such as displaying a list of messages. Controller. Accepts input and converts it to commands for the model or view. The controller responds to user input and performs interactions on data model objects. The controller receives the input, optionally validates it, and then passes the input to the model. This part manages the logic of the code that makes the decisions. It acts as an intermediary between the model and the view. The controller will ask the model for data, analyze it, make decisions, and return the text to be displayed to the view. The controller only includes PHP and, in particular, determines whether the visitor has the right to view the page or not, access rights management. It should be remembered that the controller is the conductor, which receives the guest's request and contacts other files, such as mockup or view, in order to exchange information with them. The controller file requests data from the model regardless of how the model retrieves it. For example, give me a list of the last 30 messages from forum number 5. The model translates this request into a SQL query, gets the information, and sends it back to the controller. After downloading the data, the controller sends it to a view that will display a list of messages. Benefits. Multiple developers can work on the model, controller, and views simultaneously. MVC allows you to logically group related activities on the controller. The views for a specific model are also grouped together. Models can have multiple views. Disadvantages. Navigation within the framework can be complex, as it introduces new layers of abstraction and requires users to conform to the MVC decomposition criteria. Knowledge of many technologies becomes the norm. Developers using MVC must be skilled in many technologies. We recommend you stick to the end and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. Finally, creating websites can be done using an alternative solution, splitting the applications into separate ones for the front end and back end. This solution has many opportunities, but also limitations. We have control over the elements we want to develop and optimize performance. We can independently change the dependencies of the application. You can easily select people specializing in a given field without interfering with each other. Managing two environments and applications makes it difficult to update and implement changes, especially when you often have to face simultaneous changes that are dependent on each other. We have control over a common place for sending data to mobile applications, external suppliers, and the front end. Thank you for watching, especially for all subscribers, and see you in the next video.